Hi, this is Anne with SVG Cut File, and today I'm going to show you how to edit the text in a DXF file which you use with Silhouette Studio Basic. All right, let's get started. So I'm here in Silhouette Studio. Now I have the Designer Edition, but if you only have the Basic Edition, I'll show you what to do. First, you'll come up to File, Open, and then navigate to the file that ends in DXF. If you have Basic, this is the only file you can use. If you have Designer or Business Edition, you can also use the SVG. But I'll just show you with the DXF. So we'll say OK. And it might take a little bit of time to open. When it opens, it'll be all in outlines like this. Now, generally speaking, text in DXF cannot be editable. So what we have to do is delete what's there and then type something new. So first we have to select the word sarcasm. So I've got my little arrow tool selected up here, and I'm just going to click and drag to highlight all of those pieces. And then I'll hit delete on my keyboard. So now they're all gone. Now, if you accidentally selected too much, you can hit Command Z or Control Z to undo that and bring it back. And then you can click out here and, you know, start over and make sure not to select the wrong thing. Okay, so I've got it. I'll hit delete. And now, oh, I missed a piece right here. I'll click it and then hit delete. Now I'll come over here to my A tool. Now this is your text tool. So I'll click that, and then I'm just going to click once on my canvas, and it doesn't really matter where because we can move it around later. And now I can see this big cursor blinking, and I'm just going to start typing. I want this to be all caps, so I've got the caps lock on. And I've typed out baloney. And I'm going to hit Command A or Control A to select all of that text, because now I'm going to change the font. So I'll come over here to the right and choose this A, which is the text styles. And I'm going to change this to 1000 Wishes. And now it might be a little hard for you to see, but it's changed that font to 1000 Wishes. I'm going to click it. Now I'll click on this little mover and I'm going to drag it up here. And then I'll click between the text. It's not quite big enough. And I'll hit Command A or Control A again. I'm going to increase the character spacing a little bit. Seems a little too close. And then up here, 72 is the size. I think I'll make this quite a bit bigger, maybe 144. Well, that's huge. So this time I'm going to get in there and type 100 and then hit return. Maybe 95. Now I have the word, the size I want, and the font I want. So I'm going to put it where it should go just by clicking and dragging it. You'll need to be on this tool right here. Now, if you're cutting, you can go ahead and send to your machine now. But if you want to print this, you'll want to fill these with color. So I've clicked on my word baloney, and I'm just going to come up here to this little grid, and I'll choose red. So now I have a red fill on this. This part right here, the little red rectangle here, that is your stroke, that's your outline. So I wouldn't change that. So that is how to change your font and also add color if you want to. Usually I don't. I just leave this as a cut and I'll send it to cut it out of vinyl. And that's it. All right, I hope this video has been helpful. If you liked it and you want to see more SVG videos like this, just hit the subscribe button and the little bell next to it and you'll be notified every time a new video comes out. All right, I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.